brain about the money.
What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Chris, the YouTube critic, and the family coming back at you. Today we have an ASMR video, man. Our very first ASMR video, man. I've been wanting to do this for a while, so here we are. You know, I'm just gonna try it out and see, man. I just got through dropping off the wifey. Back at work, we had an appointment. As y'all know, she's pregnant or whatever. But anyway, we had an appointment, so you know, I'm off today. So I said, hey, why not? This is the best time to go ahead and do an ASMR video. So I stopped and got some chicken, okay? Some chicken from Chicken Express. Now, part of this video, you might hear some people going through the drive-thru because I'm still at Chicken Express right there behind me, as you can see. So, you know, you might hear something in the background or not, but whatever. That's what that is, okay? Just to let y'all know. So we're going to go ahead and get into it. Like I said, it's the first time. I'm going to stop talking from here. Let's go. Okay, guys, so that was my first ASMR video. I hope you all enjoyed it. I know it was in the car, so you couldn't get the full effect as if I was in my man cave in front of my microphone, you know, and getting all the sounds. But hopefully you all appreciate the effort. You know, if y'all want to see me do more of these, sure, why not? Yeah, we would love to do that. I like to cook, so we always eating something different every day, or we'll order something, whatever y'all want, man. Just let us know. That's what we're here for, okay? To entertain you guys. So with that being said, thank you all for coming out for this ASMR video. If you have a request, go ahead and put it down in the comment section below, please. Whether that be a reaction or ASMR, it doesn't matter. Just whatever you want to see. That's what we're here for, man. We're here for you guys. We're here to entertain you. So you let us know what you all like, and it shall be done, all right? With that being said, thank you for checking this video out, and I'll see y'all on the next one. Peace.
Good times, it's gonna be some good times. Man, we used to pull up and let them fight at that hood time. Remember, I used to grab on that.